Last year, UC Santa Cruz and our collaborators released the first complete human genome, nicknamed the T2T sequence. But one person's genome, no matter how complete, is not enough to represent human diversity. As leaders on the Human Pangenome Reference Consortium, we published a draft of a pangenome, a reference that better represents people across the world.
This new reference is a bold effort to make genomics more inclusive and ultimately more equitable.
The release contains genomes from 47 different people with ancestry from all over the world. Humans are more similar than you might realize. All our uniqueness comes from small differences that only make up less than 0.5% of our DNA. To find these differences, researchers and clinicians compare an individual's genome to a reference. The current reference is only a single sequence and doesn't take into account all variations from people of different ancestries. This can cause what is called reference bias, leading researchers and clinicians to miss important variations. The new draft pangenome reference contains 47 genomes instead of just one, and will provide a much better point of comparison to find and understand the differences in our DNA. This is exciting because it will better help researchers explore parts of the genome that have never been explored before.
While it's still too early to know all that will come from this new data, it's clear that it'll have medical implications. We already found that the pangenome is 34% more accurate when finding small variants and 104% better at finding large variants. That could lead to a better understanding of genetic diseases and a better diagnostics and care for patients. Researchers from all over the world will use this open source reference to further study our genetic diversity, honing in on their favorite genes. We're hoping that this will lead to better and more individualized medical care.
The pangenome builds on more than 20 years of work on the human reference genome here at UC Santa Cruz. Creating it required developing complex algorithms and pipelines, computational work our genomics institute specializes in. But we could not have done it alone. Our researchers are part of a larger team that is made up of scientists from across the world and includes a committee devoted to the ethical, legal, and social implications of this work.
This is just the beginning. By 2024, we plan to expand our pangenome reference from 47 genomes to 350. In the meantime, we hope researchers will use this draft reference to make new discoveries. We cannot wait to see what they find.